Okay guys, I'm in the car. I'm going to, my phone's about to die, so I'm about to put it on the charger. But I'm about to run to Target to get, hopefully Target. Target never fails me for the most part. So I'm gonna run to Target to get another, or some more Christmas decor. And I was thinking hopefully they have like some type of garland, because I think garland would look really cute in the front where we like have that brown like beam thingy. So I'm gonna do that. Taking another immunity shot. These are amazing. So I got this one from Whole Foods, but they sell them pretty much anywhere. I think you can even get them online. But so this one has ginger, turmeric, encina, and black pepper. Works really, like literally my throat will be hurting. I'll feel a little sick and I'll take this and literally I feel better. I'm not feeling sick today, but since I'm going out in the world, when I usually go out, I usually take an immunity shot. Like I said, it is a little spicy with the black pepper, but definitely worth it for health. Vlogging and driving is, I think, as dangerous as... Oh, shoot. Almost hit that car. I mean, they are in the middle of the street, literally. Like, not even pulled all the way in the driveway. Like, literally, like, hanging out of the driveway. I don't know if I said this earlier, but Denzel is taking a test today for his MBA, so he will be kind of MIA today. He might come in a little bit later in the vlog. Some lotion for my hands. Oh, did I take that lotion out? Dang it. My aunt got me, she does Mary Kay. She got me some Mary Kay lotion. Sorry, my lips are extremely dry. And it smells so good. Like, the smell alone will have you hooked. But the moisture in it is amazing as well. Okay, I got my drink. Okay, that's good. Should I take my jacket in? These are decisions that I have to make. Maybe not. Should I? It's really not that cold anymore. Let me see. No, I'm taking it. Alright, let's go.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell.
Done shopping at Target, headed home. I don't think I need to go anywhere else. I might run in Kohl's really quickly, but other than that, I want to get back so I can decorate before it gets dark. I'm back from Target, so I just want to show you guys what I got. I got this little bell wreath, thought it was cute. This little sparkly Christmas tree, probably going to put it like right here or something I also got this little red plant with a flower in there. I thought this would be cute to put over here as well. Some more little plant things. I got this little snowy garland thing to put, hopefully, like right there at the top so you can see. And then I got some Christmas lights to put on this little pine tree that we have over here. One of our things fell down, so I need to pick it up and re-put it on there. And then I think that'll be it. Back in Vlogmas. How was the test?
It was hard.
Hard?
Yep.
So how are you feeling? Did you pass?
Nope.
All right, so I clearly need your help because, you know, need your help putting this up. Here's the command thingy. And then I didn't even like hook it in the thing, but we might need to get some tape just to hook it better. Do you guys think this is cute? It's not complete yet, so hopefully it's even in the middle because I kind of just put it up myself.